So hello guys, it's me Complaining, and today in my video I am going to show you how to customize the screen of MI Band 5. So if you like me to subscribe and hit the bell icon, hit the subscribe button and like my video. So guys, let's go straight into this. So first, what you have to do, go to the more option in your MI Band. So if you have MI Band 5, so you just have to go to the more option. So go to the band display. Now here you will see the band display, so I will add this. So I will choose a band display. Okay, so what you have to do now, just click on the setting icon here to edit, and now here you will see the instructions that entering band display. I just click on okay. So here I see, you see I have customized here, so whether it's on top and the back face, I will just change it to the steps so I can see how much steps. And here I will click heart rate. Okay. Now just click on this on button and hold, and you see you will get to see this customization that you have done. So guys, this is how to customize the MI Band 5 homepage. So if you like my subscribe and the bell icon, hit the subscribe button and like my video. So guys, take care and bye for now.